apologize, Snoopy. I thought the cat next door had gotten Woodstock, but it was only an old yellow glove. But it proved one thing, didn't it? It proved you were willing to give your life for your friend. You could have been killed. So you finally did it. You got into a fight with the cat next door. Come into the house. We may have to call a vet. What's that all over your tongue? Yuck, cat hair.